Okay. Blood Bowl.
Ah! There you are. Can't tell you how long we've been waiting. Welcome back, at long last, to Cabal Vision HD.
Jim Johnson. Alright. So the humans, we got to play the orcs. We got absolutely decimated last time. Neville is move busted by one, which is unfortunate, but we're going to stop them actually.
It's about to begin.
They're going to try and punch us down.
Are you ready, Bob?
I was born ready, Jim.
Right. So, the last game was pretty intense.
Good day, sports fans.
The Classica.
Well, here we are. An average venue. Let's hope the match is more than average. Orcs are a hard team to fight. They're good in a scrap, so beat them at their own game or focus on the ball.
Oh, that's right. We're missing one. At least it's a catch. I'm gonna go for a short kick.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
It does smell like a fight is about to happen. Good thing it doesn't, but be too sure, can you? Whoa. Interesting.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
Please, service. Well,
this guy is the best player for the job. What could possibly go wrong?
They're one of those teams, are they? Okay. So, they've left themselves completely open at the back there. Oh, piling on. Here we go.
Not so much a pile on as a pile up. This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them.
Dove Scott, are you serious? There we go.
With a bang! Headshot!
Thank you. Dodgy McDodgerson does the dodge.
This formation gives him a safe progression. It's going to be hard to make him lose the ball.
Okay, so... Miss Jericho could get his second level up.
Put pressure on the ball. Can't argue with that. Only use for a ball fight. Highlight who gets hit next. Yes, Gobor is in charge.
With arms like tree trunks, there's only going to be one result in that spot.
No. Oh my god, Dove Skulls again. Just not getting any luck. That's three Dove Skulls.
This player should be brain transplant.
Again.
Nice move. Not. If you're gonna try something, do it right.
The strength of a bear. Unfortunately, fighting skills are the few. Player forgot his hands in the changing room.
For fuck's sake. Is there anything that you can do, Chris? There we go.
That's a dangerous place to be.
Okay. They're going to spend half their turns punching me, I think. which is fine by me, because stolen it on their turn.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. They just got owned! That's what the cool kids are saying.
That player just won't go down!
I'll learn a really stupid, fuck's sake. Damn it.
The player's down. Turn over.
Well, they're nowhere nearer to the ball, so.
Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Unity is strength. That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before the fall.
We're going to score a touchdown, because I don't want them to beat the crap out of all of my players, so...
He scores! He scores!
So Chris Jericho gets a second.
We can finally get this match started.
They're gonna keep trying punching me, I think. They do have another throw on the pitch. If I can get rid of him.
Quick and easy. Nothing to see here.
Fans are rabid, and so am I. Just one more step. All they had to do was jump on the potty, Chip. It's not hard.
Guy leave his brain in the dugout again?
Thank you. See if we can shake him up.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
He didn't see the opponents around him, did he?
That player is so close to the world of hurt. I love it when that happens.
On the edge of the field, within grasping range of the fans.
Damn it, for fuck's sake. Should have done the two die. I'm just getting a lot of skulls today. There's no urgency in their play, so we should be okay.
One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in. That's gonna hurt in the morning.
I've seen mushrooms, the books.
Double skulls. No.
If the player is pushed, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
Yes!
Scar around for the rest of their short life.
Who did that? Mojo Raleigh. Oh my god. Get them injuries, son. Huh?
lair for the ball carrier.
Use the dodge.
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
The carrier himself blocks. That's really risky.
You say it's risky. It's not that risky.
The easier it's going to be to move.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd...
Says up, dude.
Last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
You are lucky.
Smack! In these conditions, it's just crazy!
It is a little, but I wanted to try.
A fresh start. You can return to the slaughter. They've kicked the ball to the winning team, but they have to keep their heads. Because it'll be on the way back to them soon enough.
Makes the blood boil.
What the fuck's sake?
Each other with. Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches!
Yeah, I'm a value 7. It's gonna
as
be a knockout. We'll stun even. Injured. No.
What is hang on? Did you see that? More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain.
ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
Right. Kalisto, who literally just needs one more touchdown. Or even just a pass, really.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top? Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. You won't leave him alone anytime soon.
Toes there. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
I don't know why I keep re-rolling really stupid on the ogre, but...
I was just getting born!
My god. This could be a painful match.
I've seen mushrooms that were smarter than that.
So... if we can survive this cluster mess...
It's a real mess.
I will fail this going for it because I've had like the crappiest dice luck in the world today. I didn't know, so that's okay. Yeah.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
Very good. They seem to be more interested in beating me up than anything else. Not so great job of it, but they are doing it.
The darker they are, the harder they hit.
Well, if they let me go, then they let me go. I'm not going to be too salty about it. Dodge up some sudden misclick.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
Come on, Dodgy McDodgerson, just beat the crap out of this guy. For once, I wouldn't like a dub skull. Dub skull. Oh well. Okay. Not a single game lost so far. Tie this up with this guy, and then I get 2 level ups instead of 1, which is unusual for me. Maybe a 3rd if we get a roll, lucky roll.
Haha, here's some friends. That's it. Force them back and then pow!
That's going to cost. Now it's the other team's turn.
Right. Just basically run. We want one more turn at this.
On the edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans. And they're looking hungry.
The famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles.
The fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step.
Try and get you out of there. There we go. Good stuff. So he touched down in a minute. They don't seem to be too interested in actually going for the ball. They just want to injure me, which is fine, I suppose.
This player should be brain trapped.
That's good. Did they use their blitz that time?
No.
Not sure.
One more step and...
Touchdown time.
The ball is out, and according to Matt's sacred text, we have a touchdown!
You certainly do.
I'll eat that ball. Rules as well in the time left.
Gonna go for the troll kick. That's a beautiful kick. Well done, Xavier Woods.
That's it. Get in their face.
Turn 16. Well, maybe.
Whoa. Ah, good! He's got the ball! It's always embarrassing when they fumble that bit.
Fandango and Tyler Breeze are just
all
basically there.
All they had to do was jump on the body, Jim. It's not hard.
Oh, I've been really lucky with the troll. Just doing really stupid all the time. Something super cowardly here and then just run everyone back. I don't want anyone to die.
Right next to a teammate. Keep pushing.
Yes! Holy shit, that's a good injury.
Must really hurt.
Miss? Oh my god. What a prayer.
Hey.
so we've done that. I think we've done alright. We've injured 3 orcs. I mean, that is unbelievable. AV8. Ooh. Very tasty, apart from the throwers. I think 2 of them were throwers, weren't they? Oh yeah, AV9.
Sitting down on the job. There's some trouble with the unions at this camp.
They used a blitz there, so I think we safely negated, like, injury. Touch wood. Fandango's replacing. Really stupid. Hooray.
Did this guy leave his brain in the dugout again? After that match, I need to change my undergarments. Take a quick constitutional.
Yeah, do your consta whatever somewhere else, Stinky.
Lineman Fandango, good MVP, which is fine. He needed it. So the network is almost back to full strength now. Chris Jericho, who was struggling for a while, but now it seems to be doing okay. He has guard already. It's gotta be tackled really, hasn't it? Kalisto, poor Kalisto. Characteristic. Come on, daddy.
This circle of happy serenity. Aren't they a bunch of happy clappies, Jim?
I wouldn't like to use the word cult, Bob, as that has certain tax exemption implications.
So Kalisto's got Dauntless because he's -1 strength, but he's doing extremely well. We got a little bit of money in the coffers. Let's have a look. Games left? Yeah, 3 more games left. 6-0-0. Very good. The Ironclad Skulls were bottom. Ooh, Chaos. Unholy Shredders. They have a half decent. Yeah, they have a half-decent team. That's it for now, I suppose. It's a really good game. We're going to be playing the next one against the Chaos team. Soon, and we're going to punch some people, hopefully. So, thank you very much, and have a good day.